Hi, I'm Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts to Music, and it is Songs of the 70s Month, where I was playing your favorite 70s songs all month long. And it is the final week, and right now we're going to be doing 1978's Parliament Flashlight. Now, of course, I know who Parliament is. I know who George Clinton is, right? Yeah, George Clinton. I know who he is. Guy with the crazy hair and the sort of like science fiction meets funk, I guess you could say their group is. So let's take a listen to Flashlight. Okay. That was a cool song, like, you know, to groove to. And of course, I've heard this song before. I've just never heard the whole like song. I've heard like snippets of it. You hear like part of it, like when you, for me, it's like as a song that you play like in the background in like a family gathering for me. And I really didn't pay attention to it. I just know like the groove of it, and then you end up just like rocking to it or whatever. But I don't understand what does that line mean, the everybody got a little light under the sun. I think that's what they said. I guess you guys would let me know what that means. I feel like you think of the 70s and you think of Parliament. To me, I think of, when I think of like funk, I think of Parliament. I think of Chaka Khan, which I did earlier, and I think of the Commodores, which you may or may not see a little bit later. I'll keep that on the line there, but I think of like those kind of groups, so it kind of like defined the 70s funk for me. So it'd be like, to me, it feel like, for me, it'd be disrespectful if I didn't add them into the mix. So hope you guys liked it. Definitely, that's a song that I don't know that I would like listen to it all of the time. It's just like a song that's just been ingrained in my life, so I like know of it and I know parts of it. I just don't know, I never knew like the whole song of it. So it was fun to actually sit down and actually listen to it and get the listen to the different nuances and the different sounds that they put together to make this funky, like I said, the sci-fi meets funk kind of like vibe to it. You had that synthesizer in there and you had like the weird voices like coming in and out, sort of like alien kind of like sounds. And then you have George, I want to keep calling him George, I just want to keep calling him Bill Clinton instead of George Clinton. His name is George Clinton. Oh, sorry. I don't know why I keep speaking Bill Clinton. I don't know why. But George Clinton, you have his like unique voice in there too. And it all adds together to make this crazy, funky, crazy, like outrageous, unique sound. And it's like, if you ask me what the song is about, I have no idea. Only thing I think I can say is just, it's cool. That's all I can think of. I could not give you an answer about what the song is about. I just, because like flashlight, red light, neon light, green light, I just think it's just a party song. Some songs don't have like a meaning to it, but maybe it does, and I just don't get it. But some songs are just meant to just groove to, and I think this is one of those songs that's just meant to groove to. So there you go. That's how I feel about it. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know the next time my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon, where you can watch videos that were uploaded by, that was blocked by YouTube. And also, you can speak to me directly. Okay. Also, if you like the video, please share that with your friends. Bye.